So the tradition in Denmark was that on the kitchen table, there would always be a beer mug, 1 or 2 liters, with beer. And if you were thirsty, you just went to the beer mug and you drank. And if it was empty, you went to the barrel in the cellar and you filled it up again.
Yeah.
And if the barrel was empty, then your ma had to brew, basically. So,